Looks like I'm all set to give my students a very special Easter surprise this year.
What is this?